Irish people have crossed the seas for generations, and one of our great strengths as a people is our generosity. We believe in giving back. The Ireland Funds is a global network of friends of Ireland. Ireland is important to us, its past, its present, its future. Ireland has given us a rich identity and a wonderful heritage. We believe in staying connected. The majority of grants made by the Ireland Funds are made possible through donor-advised grants. We introduce donors to projects that match their interests and are close to their hearts. Thanks to you, the Ireland Funds here in Great Britain holds an annual grant round to support not-for-profit organisations that serve the Irish community here in Britain and across the island of Ireland. This year, 37 not-for-profit organisations were recipients of grants to help support them in their work. You have helped the Aisling Return to Ireland project reach out to Irish people who are alone, isolated and vulnerable. You've helped reconnect them with their homeland and families. You've helped strengthen peace in Northern Ireland by bringing hundreds of children together through the neutral sport of basketball. For your help and generosity, we say to you, thank you. You strengthen the Irish community. You make real, positive difference in the lives of so many. Through Anam Cara, you are helping to support parents dealing with the worst journey of all, the loss of a child. You are helping to break barriers of perception by supporting the I Am Irish project. This was founded to celebrate a more diverse representation of Irish identity. Supported by you, ICAP offers counselling and psychotherapy, empowering people to lead full and purposeful lives and enrich both themselves and the world around them. Your support has helped inspire 83-year-old Nora Higgins, chair of the Southwark Irish Pensioners Project, to show us that the sky's the limit. And so, for being a part of this great network, 31 years on, the fund and its supporters have achieved so much together, and we have ignited a flame in a new generation of Irish abroad. We want to keep going, to do more. Are you with us? Let's see what we can do together.